While I set up, I'll tell you a little bit how I chose the order of playing these pieces. Because like my teacher said, there's a mix of different types of genres and different types of pieces. There's the classical, and then you have the more contemporary style modern pieces. So when I was thinking which order should I do it in, probably the most easiest way of doing it is periodically, the oldest to the newest piece. So I'm doing the newest piece, I mean the oldest, sorry. The oldest piece first, that is of course a prelude by Bach. He was from the Baroque period, and that's probably the first well-known music period. I want to say 17th century, around that time. This song was actually made for the organ, but it was then transcribed many years later by famous pianist Szilágyi. He transcribed it over to the piano, and that's what I will be playing today.
Thank you.
going to be playing from, now we're moving from the Baroque period to the Classical period. This is probably the most famous period. You have famous composers like Beethoven, Mozart, Schubert, and I'm going to be playing a Beethoven sonata. He's written like 32, and this is just a little snippet of one of them.